All right, we've got his coat now painted with the burnt umber. Now, I believe on the vest, I'm going to use a little red oxide. Just a little bit. Like I said, you don't have to go with my color scheme. You can go with whatever you want. Red on my burnt umber here, but that's all right. Just go back and hit that. Okay, got a little bit more red oxide up here I need to do. All right, there's the vest. Now, for the shirt, just right above the vest there, I'm going to use a little bit of brown. We're going to have sort of neutral colors on this one. Okay. Now, we're going to use our flesh tone. To do our face and our hands. Go around the face. As you see, I continue to dip my brush in the water because I don't want to go on with an extremely heavy coat. we go. Got a little bit on the brown. Back with the brown here. There you go. Now, I'm going to hit the hair with a little brown also. You can do it several colors. If you really want to make him look old, you use a little white. We've got him pretty good shape here. He's painted up. And we're going to have to let that face dry, and I'll show you what we're going to do. Now, to make the cane...